Some people drive down these streets and they see abandoned homes, broken windows, broken dreams, a broken Baltimore. But I see something else, opportunity. I see families in new affordable homes. I see a new business, a new school. I see this because I'm not a politician. I'm a businessman. I've spent my lifetime creating opportunities where others didn't believe it could be done. And if we do that together, we will turn Baltimore around.